you like your shirt. Mm, I feel like busting a freestyle high. Sure. Everybody wanna be on that ground. Everybody wanna be on that ground. But everybody ain't on it. But they try. Everybody ain't on it. But, man, I know Alakash is the plan of doing something. But when it comes down to it, they can't move nothing. Most of the time, them dudes fraudulent face. When it comes down to it, better be guarding what's at stake. Cause on your plate, there's a little more than you think. Cause your bitch, when you don't look, she went my direction. So I'm getting the iffies if I should come through and get with the sticky. But my boys told me to chill, so I think I will. Cause I think if I fuck her, then I got to spill to the motherfucker that she's currently rolling with. Cause when it comes down to it, she's still a bitch. And bitches will do what bitches do. And most of the time, they snitch on you. So you gotta watch out who you be fucking with. Cause when it comes down to it, bitches be quick to fuck on shit. They quick to tell the dude what's going on and where it's at. So you gotta be careful and make sure that you always strapped. Make sure that you got a pistol up on your waistline. Ready to get it in if it ever comes, don't waste time. Nah, pull it out, click it, clack it. Make him get back and think all about it. In the jail cell, thinking of his actions, thinking that he should have done something. In the jail cell, thinking of his actions, thinking that he should have done something. I remember when I was up on the jail cell, doing push-ups, thinking I was in hell. My buttons clinking on the bottom of the fucking floor, but Scooby was underneath of me, so it's all go. I hit 50 of them, shit, he hit 50 of them. And then we started tapping back, cause we was doing something, bumping on the bottom, having a little fun. Them other kids ain't a problem. Nah, it's the king, son. Hopping off the top balcony, I was mugging him. Like, who's this dude and where he from? I'm loving him. He's a king, man, but what's up with him? Let's go play a couple games, play, start doubling. We got a couple soups, we doubled up quick. Them other cats ain't nothing to it, so they suck a dick. Get off the tip of it, cause really you ain't on it. Case for a freestyle, I'm all on it. Like I be riding on a motherfucking horse, say. You already knowin' that, of course, hey. Be spittin' so off of the course, say. That I got him splitting in half just like a divorcee. Freestyle, but it's so unorthodox. By the way that I talk, coming out of my vocal box. If you stop me, man, I suggest one thing. You better have a vest, cause boy, I am king. Freestyle, yeah. Real freestyle, none of that fake shit that they be claiming, you feel me? Now, if I wanted to recite this verse back to you, I couldn't. Cause it's a freestyle off the top of the dome. And I know you wouldn't think that I really would put some shit off of the top of the CD. But when it comes down to it, I be giving them what they're needing. And they're needing some real shit nowadays. Not that bullshit you be hearing on radio airwaves. It gets no play around here with these K's or Queens. Get it straight, dog, it's not just Kings. I got PYTs putting in name worth on any bitches that wanna run up head first. Stupid ass bitches trying to act Billy badass. Get whooped quick, cause them Queens don't grab ass. Yeah, motherfucker. Casper. Yeah. Now I'm eating a beat just like a snicker. Guaranteed that I'm gonna deliver. Guaranteed that I'm gonna make a shiver. Boy, you know I flow like a river. Who the fuck's gonna hoover damn him? Boy, you cannot claim him. You know that I'm a millennium. Whoever's thinking that he's a captain, he wouldn't really on it. Boy, you know I've been up on it. Mr. 185, if you don't believe, go ask your bitch. Guarantee she seen me doing my thing. I guarantee she that she's smiling on my dying line. If not mine, then one of my king friends. And ever since back in the day, we've been in the ring. Ding, ding, ding. Hop on in. Put my name in your mouth like tongue rings and I'm knocking. All of y'all out the vault like we done previously did. Everybody knows about it, so I ain't gotta say shit on who it was or who it was specifically. But Casper, dog, and none of you fuck with me. Police, spiritually, physically, mentally. Either way it goes, dog, it is an epiphany. For you to ever think that you could be on the same level as me. I'm on the level of 10 and you on about level 3. Put a 5 or a 0 in front of that and that's where I come from. Casper, I'm a hellion from where I come from. And that's the P-O-R-T-L-A-N-D. And that's it from me.